Dennis, without a doubt, is they want to make a caricature of that person. And what this film does, what working class people always have to do, is get the truth out there themselves. That actually he is a sensitive, a kind man, somebody that loves nature, loves his class and culture, and you don't really get that from the Daily Mail and from the Sun. At a time where inequality is as entrenched as ever, with the wealthiest people in the world having more money than they have ever had, we need Dennis's way of politics and his class analysis more than ever, and fundamentally calling out the capitalist system for the failed economic model that it is. So on behalf of us all, Dennis Skinner, thank you very, very much for everything you have done for our class and our movement. Here he is, Dennis Skinner.
The better we will be, especially in this Corbyn era, because we have a chance of producing that kind of response, that socialist response, now better than at any time since 1945. We all know that when that election manifesto was produced in the middle of the last election campaign, that's when it changed. And if we'd have held that election a little bit later, we would have been in power. That's how far and fast it's moved. And that's why all the Tory MPs, almost without exception, are scared stiff of having an election.